we're here at MedStar, Taps Academy versus Potomac Patriots. It's their home ice. Sam Boney just done cleaning the ice. Still looking for referees. But the boys are down here. I'm going to pan the camera down and get a look at the boys getting ready to go on the ice. We're wearing blue today. We got to mix and match the jerseys because our regular season jerseys haven't come in yet. So I'll be calling this as best I can off the wrong numbers and kids I don't recognize. We'll see how that goes. The Caps Academy's in white. And as soon as we get the referees out here, we'll start the warm-up. Here come the referees. That whistle, take the ice for warm up. There go the Potomac Patriots. All right, you got some odd numbers out there. I have to figure this out. Looks like Langston's wearing 91. Dakota's wearing 61. And the rest of them look like pretty straight up. Although Kate and Ellis swapped jerseys. Ellis is wearing Kate's jersey, and I think he's going to be in goal for this game. Kate is wearing 70. I don't know where she got that jersey from, but she played yesterday, so I think it makes sense that he'll be in net today. Thank you. All right, that horn is the end of the warm-up. We're collecting some pucks now and get ready to start this game. Checking that net for integrity, and we're going to play some hockey. All right, Ellis is indeed in goal. 15-minute periods.
That's true.
You got Danny out there, Cohen on D. Near side is Dylan. Ozzie's taking a draw, and Joseph's on the far side. And here comes the puck drop. Start of the first period. One by the Patriots. Ozzie's got it now. Trying to skate it. Dumps it in. And now it's a foot race chasing after. It looks like Caps are going to get to it first. Slowed down, though, by Joseph and pinned up in the corner. Puck squirts out now behind the net. Picked up by Ozzie. Ozzie puts the brakes on. Now brings it back the other way. Got two Caps all over him looking for a pass here. Smeared into the board. Still has the, lost the puck now. Caps got it. Now they're moving it up the ice. In a neutral zone. Poked at is entered by Cohen. Slowed him down, but didn't stop him. Now turn around, going the other way. Joseph knocked it down the other way. Big collision there, no call. Swatting at it now. Comes into the defensive zone, but Danny's there and chips it ahead for Dylan. Dylan's got it now, looking to enter the zone. Chips it in and chases. And now Caps are going to do get after it first, though. But down deep is Nico. We made some changes on the back there. Caps have got it, being interrupted by Dylan. Dylan throws it into Nico. Nico can't quite handle the pass, though. Now Caps collect the puck, coming over here to the near side, and contest it as they're trying to leave the zone, and they do out to neutral ice. And back on D now is William and it's like Dakota, and Caps are changing, so no pressure. William's going to get the puck. Here comes a forecheck, though. The Caps makes a move to get away from him. Lost the puck, though, and puck goes back behind the net, and now retrieved by William. Swatting at it now. William goes down. Caps have the puck. Squirts into the slot. Throws it. Nice save there, but there's got him on the rebound and scored. We were out of position defensively. Got a first good stop there, but the rebound was big and found the back of the net on a second attempt. That puts the score 1-0 Caps. 13:38 to go in the first period. John's out there near side. Zach's taking the draw. Far side is Ellis. Back on D is William and Langston. Controlled by the Caps. And now back into the defensive zone. Williams there looking for a pass. And sends it out of the zone up ahead to Zach, and it goes out of play, and they're signaling center ice for this faceoff. Another 10 seconds clicked off the clock there. Scores 1-0 Caps. 13, a little less than 13:30 to go in the period. Well, I was saying right here at the blue line for this. We made some changes defensively. Chris is out there with, can't tell who that other player is, it might be Jackson. Controlled by Caps, and they dump it in. And now Chris is going to get to it first, though. And he throws it out towards John. John's got it now. Breaks into the neutral zone. Dumps it. It could be icing. Icing's the call. Coming all the way back. And defensive zone faceoff coming here on that icing call. No changing for the Patriots. Oh, the Caps are making some swaps. Chris is back there with Jackson setting up. Jackson's in front of the net with Ellis. Zach's taking the draw. Near boards is John. They're directing traffic here. All right, Caps win the draw. Immediately takes a shot, and Ellis saw it and gloved it. Not a stop play. I think he wanted to play it. He put it back on the ice pretty quick. Probably a good idea to blow that dead. And controlled by the Caps again. They send, well, getting contested though, taken away by Ellis. Also now got it neutralized, but he's getting swatted at. Now he's got a 2-on-1. Gets best behind the D here a little bit. Tried to send a trailer, and Zach was there, takes a shot. Big rebound, shoots again. And that stops the clock with that glove. Got it in his sweater. Couple good opportunities there for the Patriots, but no goal. Fresh legs coming out there. We got Dylan along the board. Z taking the draw. Yosef sets up in front. Back end is Johnny and Cohen. And Caps win the draw, but we got a hold of the puck now. Making some fancy moves there, trying to get away from that back check. Sends it towards the slot. Loose puck in a high slot. Now squirts out. Cohen steps up and knocks it back in. There's nobody down there, but Caps are chasing after him. Now Caps get to it. They have it behind the net, skating with it, trying to break out. Coming hard out of the zone and now into the neutral zone. Makes some moves. Slowed down by Z and now stymies him. And now has the puck. Dylan's got it, but getting contested. Throws it up the boards. Got touched. No chance of icing. Chasing afterwards. Yosef gets there first. Puts the brakes on. Sends it into the slot, but there's no Patriots there. Out to the point, and we missed the pass. A bouncing puck. Cohen had to settle it. Sends it back on to Johnny. Johnny settles the puck in our defensive zone looking for a pass. Fires it up the ice to Z. Z's got it now looking for another pass. Sends it ahead now to Dylan. Dylan's going to send it ahead to Yosef. Yosef's got some room. Oh, he got back-checked away on that shot attempt by the Caps. Caps come down the puck, and they send it out, but got intercepted by Z. Z's got it. Sends it bouncing towards the net. And the goalie, I don't know how he managed to swallow that up, but he did. He got redirected into his sweater, and he stopped it. 12:09 to go in the first period. Scores 1-0 Caps. Fresh legs out there for the Patriots and the Caps. Brody's taking the draw. Near side on the boards is Dakota. Setting up in front of that end is Nico. Back in D is William and Langston. Here comes the draw. Controlled by the Patriots. Back to Langston. Langston's immediately going to try to take a shot, but got stymied by the Caps. Takes another shot. Goes off a shin guard of a Caps player. William chips it in on a backhand. Now loose puck in the corner. And getting loose puck still. Now behind the net. They throw it off the boards, and it's coming over to the other side. Blue line. Chipped out by Langston. Temporarily kept it in zone. Now in the high slide. Controlled by Brody. Lost the puck. It's going to leave the zone here. Swooping in is William to kind of contest that. Chips at it. Sends it ahead to another. Oh, Caps player's got it. Langston fell down. And nice pad save there by Ellis. Chipped that by Lynn, trying to leave the zone, goes out to the blue line, now leaves the zone. Now Caps settle it, neutral ice, trying to look to get it back onside. And we get regrouped there on D. Now the puck comes in behind our net, no chance of icing, they wave that. Williams approaching the puck, shows the Caps, it chips at it, still tied up in the corner, and the puck skirts out now out to the point. Hammers a shot from there, misses to the right, goes over to the far side boards. Now retrieved by a Caps player there in the circle. Makes a move, comes into the bottom of the circle, now lost the puck. Now he's got it behind the net, throws it off the side of the net. Now retrieved by Williams, throws it off, but he intercepted by a Caps player in the high slot. Nico sends it ahead to Dakota. Dakota's got some room here. Caps were looking to make a change, but as Dakota brought it into the zone, he's going to wind up, take a shot. Score! Dakota on that far side beat him. Had a little bit of time and space there. Caps made a mistake. They were trying to change as he was coming up the ice. I don't think they saw him. And he had a clean shot at it and made it count. 1-1 now. 10:55 to go in the first period. Sean's here on the near side. Zach taking the draw. Far side is... I can't tell. Back in D is Danny and Cohen. All right, control by the Caps. Correction, now, no, he got it in the hot slide, making some moves, lost it though, battling for it though, and now lost the puck, comes out to neutralize, now they got it back on deep. Caps ran in the zone hard, and bring it in, he's got a trailer, he got knocked away, good defensive stop there by Danny, that comes over to the near side, they take another shot, goes off the side, and then swatted at by Cohen, knocks it out towards the blue line, tying him up there, trying to get out of the zone, but can't. Now out, getting smeared a little bit there, and trying to clear the zone, but goes into the slot now. The Caps player's got it, tries to make a pass, kicked that by Zach, he lost his edge, but he got it out of the zone. Heads it up to Ellis. Ellis is going to wind up, take a shot from a mile out. Big rebound. Chips and scores it in. Picking up the chunk with John. finds the back of the net, puts the score 2-1, Patriots. 10-16 to go in the first period. Ellis generated that big rebound on his shot. Goalie couldn't handle it, and John was there to pick up the trash and found the back of the net. Zach taking the draw here. Near side is John gets rewarded and gets to stay out there. Back into his Cohen and Danny. Danny got the puck. Pitchers won that draw but lost the puck. Now Caps have it under the zone. Poking at it was Cohen, though, knocked it away. Now back check, but still driving with it, though, John. John lost the puck, though, as he's under in the zone and chipping at it. And now the puck squirts out. Still battling for it. Puck goes in deep now, but settled by the Caps. Caps take the puck behind their own net. Still skating with it, but now the forecheck for the Patriots is there. Sends it out to the blue line. Chipped at it, held in the zone. Now it squirts out back towards the blue line. Can't hold it. Out to neutral ice. Caps are trying to close the zone. Held in by a skate of Dylan. Dylan dumps it in, but can't quite get to it before a Cap does. And now Caps are trying to close the zone. They send it over here to the far side. Chipped at by Zach. We're offside, but we get back onside. Chipped back in by Dylan. Now loose puck going behind the net. And Caps are going to get there first, being chased by a forechecker, though. And didn't know where the puck is. And now it gets behind him a little bit. It's Dylan down there battling for the puck, still battling for it. They're trying to leave the zone and make a move into the center of the ice. And now past the red line, enter the zone. They're onside. Still battling for it, though. Jackson's all over him, and so is Dylan. Sends the puck, goes off the side of the net, but now picked up by Z. Z's got to kind of get away from a forecheck, though, by the Caps. Getting tied up. Puck squirts out here to the near side. There's a couple more Caps players there. And now the Caps settle it, but can't quite get a handle on it. Squirts back out now. Dylan's got some open space here. Nobody at the blue line. He's got a 2-on-1 if he can keep the speed on. Sends it ahead on it. Can't quite handle the pass to Ellis. But now Ellis is there and go get the puck. Battling for it down there with another Caps player. Puck squirts out behind the net. Caps get to it first. Send it ahead to another Caps player at the circle. We got a whistle. I'm not sure what it is. We got a trip. I'm not sure who the penalty is on. If it's on the Caps. That could have been a going both ways penalty there because Ellis is holding the stick. But they called the trip. Okay, Z's out there taking the draw. On your side, it's Dylan. Back into his Johnny and Langston. In front of the net is Yosef. Here comes the drop. We got a little less than 9 minutes to go in the period. Score is 2-1 Patriots. Controlled by the Caps on that draw. Oh, he threw the puck off of a player there. Goes all, he tried to center it, but couldn't quite get there. And it comes out to the point. Johnny's got it there. He's got a lot of room. He's going to wind up. Takes a shot. Redirected, but missed. Went off the net there. And now controlled by the Caps going the other way. They send it ahead, but Johnny settles it in neutral ice. Johnny's looking for a pass. Sends it across ice to Langston. Langston's got some time. No pressure by the Caps. Intercepted by a Cap player on that pass. And now getting contested by Dylan as he enters the zone, getting smeared in the boards. And lost the puck, but over to Johnny. Sent it through Langston's legs, and now swooping in is sends it ahead to Langston. Langston sends it ahead, missed the pass there, and now it could be icing. Icing's the call, coming all the way back. A little more than 8 minutes to go on that icing call in the first period. We're still on a power play for another minute 20. Trip call there. That seems like a long time. They might be doing 2 minute penalties in this exhibition game, I'm not sure, but there's still a minute 20 on the clock for that penalty kill. Okay, Brody's taking the draw. Far side is, looks like Dylan. And Caps won the draw, but it lost the zone. Charging after it. It's Dakota. Gonna split the D here, giving them a hard time, but they come down with it. Not sure what this blew a whistle right at the blue line. Guess they're saying offsides? All right, offsides is the call. Dakota sets up here on the near side, and oh, it's Nico on the far side. Controlled by Caps. And now charging the other way, but getting tied up by Nico. It takes the puck away. It goes over to the far side. Langston's trying to clear the zone, but can't. Caps dump it in or changing here. And Johnny's going to get to the puck, but he's got a Cap player approaching rapidly. And trying to clear the zone out of there. Brody does. Sends it ahead, but it's just Caps players in neutral ice, and they take control of the puck. Approaching is Nico. Tries to do something with it. Send it off the boards. Swooping in was Brody. Couldn't quite leave it there. And now Brody sends it ahead. Nico's there. Pokes at it. Gets it ahead to Dakota. Dakota makes the move. We get knocked away by a Caps players try to cross the blue line. Sends it ahead, another Caps player. Looks like they're going to be onside here. Takes a shot from a mile out. Ellis saw it all the way and saved it. And that'll stop play. 7:15 to go in the period. We've got another 31 seconds in this power play. And we're making a complete line change here. Coming out there now is Danny Coleman on D. Zach taking the draw. Ellis and John sets up in front of the net. and controlled by the Patriot. Goes on net. He's got to cover it. And I don't know what they were doing there, but not very wise. And now Caps have it shorthanded in their offensive zone. Danny's going to get to it. Throws it high off the board. Gets to the blue line. Scores out. Can't handle the bouncing puck, though. Makes the move in the circle. Knocked away by Danny. Good idea there. He sends it into the corner. Our power play continues, but shorthanded. Caps are threatening. Knocks it away. Nice shot there. Cohen fires it around the boards up to Ellis. And we're going to break the zone there, going the other way. And then he's back checked, though, by the Caps. Makes a fancy move to get away from him. Throws it off a stick, but it goes in deep now, chasing after it. Caps are going to get there first, but Zach's on his tail. And here comes John on a forecheck. Nothing doing, though. Caps have it, and looks like they're going to clear the zone. Although, slow to do so, and we're offside. Danny's trying to get us back onside, and does. Dumps it in. Caps take control of the puck now into their slot, and now skating with it, entered a neutral zone, and looking to come onside here. We made some changes there. He's going to get a clean shot. No, nice shot. Back check by Cohen. Cohen fires it around the other side. Nice play there. Settled by the Patriots. Fires it ahead to a couple more. Ellis has got it. Going to wind up, take a shot from a mile out. Redirected away from the net to the near side by the goalie. Comes out to the point. Chip back in. And we got a big hit at the blue line. And players go down, but no call. Swatting at it. And now chipping, trying to slow him down, is Ellis. And he puts it on the backhand. No support, though. And now it's like Dylan's there chipping at it, trying to clear the zone, and does. Got a Caps player right in his face, though. And now does got on the backhand, but we're changing. Brings it into the slot. Sends it over here to the near side. Takes a shot, but it got redirected behind the net. And now loose puck behind that. Yosef's trying to get something going here. And that'll stop play. He covered it. 5:38 to go in the period. 2-1 Patriots. Offensive zone faceoff coming. Yosef's out there now with Ozzie. Chris. Jackson's playing D. On the far side is... I can't tell. Okay, Ozzie won the draw. And sends it back to the point. Jackson's there, but lost the puck. Squirts out now and are controlled by Chris in the neutral zone. Got back checked though by a Cap. He's trying to enter the zone though and lost the puck. And still battling for it. Here's Yosef. And now Cap's had it. They're onside. Swatting at it. Splits our D a little bit now, but Jackson gets to it and skating with it behind our net. Looking for a pass here. Skates it into the circle. Throws it out of the zone. Touched up by Dylan is the left zone. That's Dylan over there. And goes into our offensive zone, getting chased after. Yosef's on a forecheck here. Gets a piece of that and holds it in the zone. Makes a fancy move and lost the puck, but now settles it. Sends it into the slot. Takes a shot, called by the goalie. That'll stop play. 5:04 to go in the period. Another score opportunity there for the Patriots. Some fresh legs out there. We're swapping out our offense. Dakota's out there. Chris and Jackson. Brody's taking the draw. Looks like Nico sets up in front of the net. Controlled by the Caps. Behind their net, they're skating with it now, getting chased after by Dakota. Putting some speed on though, fires it out of the zone. This could be icing. They're signaling for icing. It's gonna go all the way down and icing's the call, but no, they waved it. I don't know why they waved it, but they did. That was clearly icing. And now going the other way, and no icing signal, but they get to it first. Caps have it, but we're getting forechecked here by Brody. Puck squirts out now to another Caps player, putting the brakes on, getting away from our forecheck. Squirts out past the blue line, but Chris is there, throws it back toward Ross side. Offsides is the call. 4:30 to go in the period. Fresh legs out there. William and Langston on D, and we took a penalty, tripping on Jackson. I don't know that that was coming back into our defensive zone. I don't know that that was a necessary penalty. We had control of that. At the blue line, offensive blue line, but we took a penalty. So we're in a penalty box for 2 minute penalties here in this exhibition game. Brody's taking the draw. Dakota sets up in front of the net, controlled by the Caps. He's gonna wind up and take a shot that goes off of Dakota. I'm sorry, Brody goes all the way down. It's almost gonna go on net. Shorthanded here, forecheck by Brody. Sends it out, but Dakota's there and stops the puck, takes a shot. Redirected away from the goal by the goalie, and now sends back to Dakota. Dakota sends it on net, but there's a Caps player there to settle it, going the other way, and now we're skating to get back on D. Back checked by Dakota, though, and puts him offside. This could be a... Oh, it's coming right here at the blue line. 4:06 to go, another minute 36 to kill. And we're swapping out some players here. We swapped out our center and our winger. Yosef and Ozzie are out there. Yosef taking the draw. William and Langston back on D. Still shorthanded for another minute 36. Controlled by Patriots. Joseph's just charging into the zone and keeps the puck going. Shorthanded. Now taken away by the Caps. They try to clear the zone, but Williams there slowing him down at the blue line and holds the zone. Dumps it back in. Back to Joseph. Joseph's got it going into the slot. Gets banged from behind. Manages to get back up and get the hold of the puck. Throws it in deep. Puck's loose down behind the net. Settling on it is the Caps. Forecheck by Ozzie's there. Slowing him down. They're trying to leave the zone, but Williams seals it. Dumps it back in. And now it's loose puck behind the net. And both players are approaching the puck. And now squirts out to the top of the blue line here. And now into neutral ice. And Williams back there trying to slow him down. They're onside. Knocked away by Williams. Nice defensive stop there. And now they clear the zone. Put the Caps offside. Yosha steps up. And charging back into the zone is onside. Gets smeared into the boards and loses the puck. But still battling on that forecheck. And now they send it back to the blue line, but settled by Langston. Langston immediately chips it into Ozzie. Ozzie's going to take a shot shorthanded. Oh, missed it. Got redirected into the corner, over to the near side. Still another 38 seconds to kill. Caps have it now, coming the other way, trying to enter the zone. Hit off William there as he tried to enter the zone. And now they're onside, but Langston's there and chips it back out to Ozzie and clears the zone. And back over to, now we're gonna do some changing. William's the only one back on D, and now they're charging back in the zone. 3-on-2. Gets a little bit behind the D here. Shoots. Big rebound, but covered by Ellis. And they almost caught us there, changing, but they didn't. 17 seconds to go on the power play, 2:47 to go in the period, and we got some fresh legs out there now. Danny and Johnny on D. Zach is sets up in front of the net, and Dylan is taking the draw. I think that's Dylan. And Caps win the draw, but they lost it. It's going to leave the zone. So power play continues rolling for another 11 seconds. They got to get back onside, and here they do. And he's going to just dump it in behind the net, getting chased after by both teams. Looks like almost a collision area. Avoided it, but now Caps take a shot. Goes off the shin guards, but he lost his stick in the process, and now we're changing. So Jackson's out of the box. We're back to full strength. And Danny's down there on a forecheck, way down there. Now we're back onside. Got smeared in the boards, though. And nice baseball bat shot there. Johnny holds that on the boards with his body. Chips it ahead, and now controlled by the Caps going the other way, and then trying to clear the zone and send another Caps player. Now entering the zone, chipped at by Danny. He's the end of the zone, swatting at it was Nico. Couldn't quite do anything with it. Knocked it over here with the near side boards. Danny's going to get there first. Trying to leave the zone, goes back to the blue line, held in by the Caps. They're going to fire a shot that misses to the left. Goes over to the far side boards. Swooping in is Nico, but so is a Caps player. Caps chip it ahead, another Caps player. Goes into the circle, swatting at it, knocking it away, and now still swatting at it. And lost the puck. Dumps it in behind. There's a Caps player there. Sends it ahead to the blue line. Chips at it, but lost the puck. Goes into the slot. Dangerous spot. Takes a shot. Ellis doesn't see it. It's behind him. Johnny got to it and swiped it out of there. Nice job there by Johnny. Got speared into the boards. Paid for that, but cleared the zone. Now out to neutral ice. Zach's got it going the other way. Fires a shot from a mile out. Misses to the left, but it did the effect. Got us in deep, and now Brody's chasing after, and we're making some changes. Keeping the forecheck on. Caps are trying to clear the zone, though, as we're getting our fresh legs out there. Caps fired ahead, another Caps player, and now enters the zone onside. Chris and Dylan are back on D, and he's going to take a shot from a mile out. And Ellis saw it all the way, loved it. Wasn't too much of a chore there. No stoppage of play. They thought it was over, but they're sending it ahead here. Now they clear the zone. And puck's high off the boards, but still in neutral ice. Now squirts into the, they're saying onside, and now chasing after. Danny's going to get there first. Danny throws it ahead for Dylan. Got intercepted, though. Now they're going to try to take a shot. Goes into the circle, knocked away by Brody. Brody sends it ahead to Dylan. Dylan's got some speed on, trying to get past the, and he does eventually. He had to put the brakes on, though, and now he dumps it in deep. It's no icing here because he got it on the right side of the red line. Comes out to the blue line, and Jackson's there. Dumps it back into the slot. Dylan's there, sends it towards the net, but it hit a player, and now the puck's loose in the top of the circle, not controlled by Caps, going the other way. And in the slice, gets it behind Chris, but now it's a foot race. Going after it, Jackson's going to get there first. Caps are making some changes, but they keep a forechecker out there on Jackson. Jackson holding onto the puck, fires it out, leaves the zone, puts the Caps offside. And now Yosef's chasing after it, got back to Ozzie. Ozzie got it now on a forehand, into the circle, winds up. Oh, missed, went right through the crease, and missed a one-time opportunity there to Dylan, and that'll be the end of the period. Great scoring opportunity there. Dylan lost his stick on that, as the puck was flying through the crease, and Dylan was right there. Couldn't quite make that connection, but impressive play by the Patriots today. We're showing up. End of the first period. The score is 2-1 Patriots. First intermission. All right, that horn is the end of the first intermission. We'll be swapping sides. We're defending the left side of the screen now. Second period getting ready to start. Out there is Coleman, Danny, Nico, Dakota, and Brody taking the draw. Dakota sets up on the far side. Nico's on the near side. And Ellis is still in net. Cleaning some stuff off the ice there. Referees are talking it over. And we're going to get the drop here to start the second period. And controlled by the Caps. Chipped away, though, by the Patriots. Now Brody's got to go the other way. He's got two in his face. Makes a move right at the blue line. Got stymied, but Nico comes down with the puck. Lost it. Sends it out to the blue line. Swooping in is Danny. Danny chips it in. Goes into Nico. Nico quite can't hit a bouncing pass there. Comes over to the near side. John's there. Excuse me, Brody's there. Sends it out to the blue line. Missed the pass, though, and now Cohen got a piece of it and slowed it down, but now he's got to turn it around and trying to get it past the Caps, and does. Sends it ahead to Brody. Brody lost the puck, though, right at the red line. Now Caps have it, and they're dumping it in. Now it's a foot race going all the way down. Caps are going to get to it first and settle the puck. Tries to send it into the crease and got knocked away by a nice defensive stop there by Danny. And that puck is loose in the crease. Pops a mile in the air, though. Takes it, sends it into another Patriot player. That's Danny. Danny throws it out. Bouncing kicked at by the Caps. Hold it in. And now they dump it in behind the net. And down there is Dakota. He's going to pick it off the board. And does. Sends it through to the high. Got smeared as he did it, though. Now Caps have him take a shot. Redirect away by Ellis. And then here to the boards. Caps are going to take another shot. Misses to the left. But ricochets out high. And Dakota's there. Settles the puck. Sends it ahead to Brody. Brody can't leave the zone, though. Chipping at it. We got a couple players down, but not a penalty. Now Brody's got it going the other way on a 1-on-3. Makes a move to get away from him. And goes outside to Dakota. Comes down on the forehand. Takes a shot. Got redirected. Who's puck in front of the net? Takes a shot. Still got covered up by the goalie. Couldn't quite get to that loose puck in time. Goalie got back in position and made a great save. Great scoring opportunity there, though. Goalie gave up a big rebound. It came back out, but no one was near it. Fresh legs out there now. Zach taking the draw. Also alongside the boards, John sets up in front of the net. Langston and William back on D. Controlled by nobody. John's going to go get it. We're going to give him the draw there. Comes back to William at the point. William's going to wind up. Takes a wrister from the big rebound. Swallowed up by the goalie. 13:31 to go in the second period. Score is 2-1 Patriots. And Caps control the draw. Comes back out to Langston, though. Langston sends it into the slot. Takes a shot. Goes off a player. And the Caps get to it, though, and fire it into the corner. Goes a defensive stop. Now Caps have it. They send it ahead here. Chip that. Now going the other way. We got to get back on D. It's a foot race. Langston's going to get there first. And squirts towards the net, though. The loose puck goes back into the corner. Now settled by Caps. Bring it into the circle. Now into the slot. Takes a shot. Big rebound. Puck is loose and now covered by Ellis. And that'll stop play. 13:27 to go in the second period. And we're going to make a complete line change here. Jackson's out there with Chris on D. Yosef sets up in front of the net. Z is taking the draw. Far side against the board is Dylan. Caps win the draw, and now taken away by Jackson, though. He clears the zone out to the ice, and now Caps are outside, makes some moves to get away from our forecheck. And they dump it back in, but it hits their own player. And now Yosef's trying to get cleared in. He dumps it in, and it's chasing after it. And taken away by the Caps, though. It's still a battle for right here in neutral ice. And getting tied up, though. Now Yosef's got it. Makes a move to get away from our forecheck there. And can't quite hold the zone now. Puts us offside. Jackson. Chris is back there trying to slow him down and gets in front of him enough to stop the breakaway. Nice job there. Bunch of players lose their skates and go down, but no call. And sends a shot on net. Got redirected off net, but now there's a skate. Got it behind the net, goes into the netting and sticks there, and they're going to blow that dead. So 12:46 to go in the period. Defensive zone faceoff coming here. Got a little scrambly there, but great effort. And we're going to make some changes on D. Looks like Ellis and William are coming out there. Yosef, Z, and Dylan. I'm sorry, it's Johnny. Not Ellis, Johnny. Okay, puck goes behind Williams there. Dumps it ahead. No, it got stuck to him. Now Williams still got it, though. He's trying to get rid of it. Sends it ahead to Ozzie. Ozzie's trying to send it out of the zone, but can't. Held in by the Caps. Making some moves down in the corner. And now puck squirts out. Williams got it. Makes a move trying to get away from the gas player, but send it into the circle, not controlled by Yosef. Yosef's trying to clear the zone, but there's a Cavs player to stop him. Now he brings it in neutralized. We got a 3-on-2 going the other way. If he can make a move here, does, gets it on the backhand, kicks it to himself. Got kicked back out towards the blue line by the Cavs, and now we're back on D. Johnny and William. Z's approaching, takes the puck away. Johnny settles on it, chips it out of the blue line, puts the Cavs off sides. And Cavs are trying to get back onside, and still not onside. Now they dump it in, lost the puck though, sends it ahead. We're back onside. Yosef's got it, sends it ahead now, and Yosef's going to go fetch it in the corner. Sends it into the slot. Z's there, winds up, makes a shot over the top of the net. Now Yosef's got it, takes a shot, goes off the goalie here to the near side. Loose puck now settled by the Cavs. Cavs have it, dump it out to the blue line. Can't quite hold it, a chipping puck goes all the way down, the weight in the icing. And Johnny's going to get to it first. Both teams are making some changes here. Johnny hammers the puck, goes all the way around, but clears the zone out to neutral ice. And Cavs are way offside here. They're getting back onside now. Sending it ahead, missed the pass, but they're back onside. And now bringing the puck into the top of the circle. Takes a shot. Ellis tried to glove it, but lost it. Puck is loose, but getting tied up. Now goes to the side of the net. Now back into the slot. Still loose. He's down to the butterfly. Now taken away by Ozzie. Ozzie's skating with it. Gets the puck out of there. Throws it off the board. This could be icing, but probably a good idea because we were real scrambly down there. Icing's the call coming all the way back. 11-11 to go in the second period. Score is still 2-1 Patriots. Fresh legs coming out there. We got Brody, Cohen, Dakota, Nico, and Danny. Brody's taking the draw. Controlled by the Cavs, back to their point. He dumps it in and gets intercepted by Cohen. Cohen's trying to clear the zone. Can't bring it into the circle. Takes a shot. Redirected on a save by Ellis out to the blue line. Chipped back towards the circle. And now taken away by Danny. Danny's skating with it, trying to clear the zone. It does. Chips it off the board. Sends it ahead to his teammate, but it could be... Well, I'm saying icing. They waved the icing. Okay, Brody gets there, but got checked as he got there and lost the puck. And now it comes out to the blue line, swatting at it. Was Nico, but can't quite hold it. Now Danny's got it, sends it ahead to Dakota. But now Caps had it, and they put themselves offside. Sends it ahead. Now Brody's got a 2-on-1 going the other way, getting joined by Nico. Got a trailer, sends it over to Nico. Sent the pass behind him. Oh, it's too bad. Had an opportunity there. And now Caps got it going the other way, trying to catch back up. And missed the pass. They're saying onside. Puck goes in deep now and getting smeared as he got to it. But now Caps have it now in the circle. Now into the slot. Takes a shot. Score. Beat him top, bar down. And that puts the score 2-2. 10-12 to go in the second period. Really got unmolested as he went through the circle and into the slot to take that shot. And the score is now tied. All right, Zach's out there with Ellis. Far side is John. Back on D is Chris and Jackson. And Patriots win the draw and goes into the zone, but lost it and chipped away. Puck goes a mile in the air. They don't know where it's at. Now it settles on. Caps have it, getting back checked, though. And puck goes in deep now in the corner. And Caps get there first, though, and they send it around behind our net. But Jackson's there. Jackson fires it ahead to Ellis. Ellis can't quite handle it, though, but it leaves the zone. Out to neutral ice, settled by the Caps. Making some moves to get away from a forecheck by Ellis. Dumps it ahead and dumps it in, and no chance of icing. It's going all the way down. And Jackson's going to get there first, but throws it and couldn't quite get it out of there, though, and dumps it back into another Caps player. Caps have it. They send it into the crease. There was a Caps player there, but he got interrupted by Chris. Now battling for it. Caps have it again into the low circle. Takes a backhanded shot. Goes off of goalie into the corner. Chris sends it ahead now to Zach, and now comes out to neutral ice. Settled there by... Try to get a piece on it. Ellis is battling on a forecheck, but lost the puck. Caps have it. They dump it in, bring it in onside. Puck goes in deep now, chasing after it. Chris is going to get there first, and so are the Caps. Smearing in the boards, kicks at it. And now Jackson's there battling for it, tying him up. Puck goes loose behind the net. Over to Caps player, intercepts it. And now it goes out to the high slot. Ricochets off a Caps player at the blue line. And now they send it into the, miss the net to the left. Goes over here to the near side boards. Players look really tired out there, and Caps get to it. They can bring it out here, but intercepted right at the blue line by Ellis. Ellis is going the other way. Ellis is going to bring us onside. Takes a shot. Got hammered into the boards just as he took the shot, though. Takes another shot. Oh, I missed one. Returns to the crease. There's a one-time opportunity there. We're making some changes. I don't know what happened. We left the ice, and they're taken away by Jackson, but he didn't do enough. Now the players go down. Nobody, no calls, though. Chris has got it. Chips it ahead for Jackson. Trying to clear the zone. Goes out towards the blue line. Now leaves the blue line. And Caps are offside, so they realize that. They're making some changes. Yeah, offside's the call. They were at the door trying to get off onside, but offside is the right call. We'll see where this puck drop comes. They're indicating on the other blue line. We got 8:26 to go in the second period. And Dylan's out there. Josef. Z taking the draw. Johnny and Langston back on D. High score, 2-2. Here comes the drop. Controlled by Cass. Immediately send it over to Langston. Langston's got to do something with it because he got in pressure. Sends it to Ozzy. Ozzy got it. Fires it ahead. Going in forecheck here now by Josef. Can't quite get there before the Caps dump it out, but Ozzy was there to pick up the jump. Ozzy's got it on a forehand now. Brings it into the circle. Lost the puck, though. Chips it ahead. Goes into the slot, but there's a Caps player there, and they take it away. Still persisting, though, with that back check. Now lock and knock the puck loose. And now the Caps come onside, and Langston's battling for it. Pins it on the boards. And they take a crazy shot from a mile out. Misses to the right. Goes over to the far side boards. There's a Caps player there. Dumps it back in. Loose puck on the net. There's a Caps player down there. They get to it. Now getting approached by a couple defensemen. Caps player goes down. No call. And now Patriots have it. Skating hard with it. Getting back checked, though. Sends it ahead to Josef. Josef's got it now. It's got some steam on. Going to bring us onside. Got a trailer. Takes a shot. Big rebound. And he jumps on the rebound. And that'll stop play. It's unfortunate because Dylan was right there. If that goalie hadn't seen it, Dylan would have picked it up, I think. 7:36 to go in the second period. Tie score, 2-2. Offensive zone faceoff here coming for the Patriots. Z, Josef, and Dylan stay out there. Danny and Cohen are out there, but they're on the wrong side of the play. Yeah. All right, they figured it out. Here we go. Controlled by the Patriots. One's on net. He's got to cover it, and that'll stop play. Dylan took a... I think he was trying to pass the puck, but actually went on net, and goalie had to cover it. So we're going to get another faceoff. Only a couple seconds ticked off there, but now controlled by Caps. Caps had it, put it on the backhand, out towards the blue line. Trying to break the zone. Cohen swats at it, knocks it towards center ice, and there's a Caps player there. Kicks it into the zone. They're going to be onside, but Cohen's going to get to it first. And puts it on the backhand, sends it behind the net, but there's a Caps player there to take control of it. Trying to bring it into those crease, and they do. He's down on the butterfly, puck's using the slot. Now Josef dumps it past him. He's got a breakaway. And got to put some speed on here. He's got an opportunity. Oh, he got back checked away, though. Yeah, caught him from behind in neutral ice. Hey, my camera got ahead of my action there. And fires it into the offensive zone. Now settled by the Caps down there. And they're going to... Dylan knocked it away, though. Dylan sends it to Josef. Can't quite handle the pass. Josef's going to go fetch it. And he's going to fire a shot. And he... goalie got a big piece of it. Knocked it down and covered it. 6:50 to go in the period. Another offensive faceoff coming. Some great opportunities there. Some really just great hustle by the Patriots, making those opportunities a possibility. Brody's taking the draw. Nico on the boards. John's in front of the net. Back end he is. Looks like Danny and Cohen. And controlled by the Patriots. But lost the puck, though, as he tried to kick it back to his teammate. And now going into the offensive zone. And now got behind RD. Got an opportunity here. Big rebound. Still in the slot. Now in behind the net. And now Nico's going to go fetch a junk. He's got it now and get it out of there. Sends it ahead. Brody couldn't quite handle that pass. He's a little bit behind him now and settled by Dakota. Dakota's got it, but he's got a player right behind him. He's got to skate hard with it. Sends it across ice to Nico. Had tape on tape. Takes a shot. Rebound. Covers it. And that'll stop play. Brody was right there. That goalie hadn't covered it. But he did. 6:22 to go in the second period. Still a tie score, 2-2. Another offensive zone faceoff coming. No change in the lines. Caps made some changes. Brody's taking the draw. John sets up in front of the net. Nico along the boards. Jackson and Chris back on D. And Dakota had it temporarily there, but now goes out to the high slot. And now chasing after it, Brody couldn't quite handle it. Goes down, no call. And now puck goes behind the net. Dakota swoops in, chips it away. Puck loose now. Brody's coming in to get it. Got smeared into the boards. Caps have it. Skating with it, trying to leave the zone, and chip it out to the blue line, held in by Jackson. Jackson really throws the puck on net. Goalie got a big piece of it with his stick and stops it, and that'll stop play. Clock is still running, now they figured it out. No, clock is still running. Clock! All right, they finally stopped the clock. 6:11, they're sleeping in the penalty box. All right, John, Ellis, Zach taking the draw. Jackson and Chris back on D. Can controlled by the Patriots. Ellis has got it. Sends it back to Jackson. Jackson's going to wind up. Misses it to the right. Ricochets behind the net, though. Sends it into the slot. Jackson's there. Loose puck goes into the crease, and now the goalie's got to cover it, and that'll stop play. Ellis was there trying to do something with that right at the top of the crease. And a defensive player flopping around in the goalie, but they stopped it. Same lines. Caps are making some changes. Here comes a drop. And they send it into the corner. Caps control it. Fired across ice. Nobody at the far blue line there. Going the other way. And Caps had to slow down to go fetch the puck, but they get to it. And they send the pass behind their players. Ellis is there to intercept it. Ellis is battling for it. Lost the puck, though. Now going the other way. Caps dump it in. And goes behind. And now Chris has got it. Chris settles the puck behind the net and skating with it. Looking for a pass. Fires it ahead. And it's going to leave the blue line out to neutral ice. Caps are there to settle it. Getting approached by Ellis. Chips the puck away. And now settled by John. John's got some room here. He's going to throw it in on a backhand onside. And now it's a foot race. Caps are going to get to it first. And they put it on a backhand, settling and getting chased after by John. Here comes a forecheck, though, by Ellis. Now John's got it. Sends it towards the net. Whose puck goes into the high slot. Can't quite hold his own now. Out to neutralize. Jackson's there to settle. You got Chris back with him on D. Looking for a pass. Chips it ahead to Zach. Zach chips it to John. Excuse me, Ellis. Got knocked away by a Cap player. And now it's battled on the boards here, stuck to the boards. Caps are trying to, goes a mile in the air, chips out to Jackson. Jackson's got it at the blue line, got taken away by a back check. Now scoots out to the neutral ice. Zach's there, trying to dump it ahead, and still loose in the neutral zone. And Tris is swatting at it now, chips it ahead, and now Zach's there, turns around, going the other way. Sends it ahead for Ellis. Ellis has got a room, more onside. Tries to take an immediate shot with it, lost his own, more offside. Jackson now swatted at by the Caps. They're going the other way, trying to find a player. They're back offside again, though. And now back onside. And now they got a 2-on-1. Takes it to a trailer. Takes a shot. Misses the net. I don't know how he missed the net. That was wide open. Goes all the way down. This could be icing. No call. Caps get to it now. Set on the puck. Forecheck there though, by the Patriots. Goes off the referee. That was fortunate for the Patriots. Now Joseph. Joseph's got it. Takes a shot. Got a big rebound, but he covered it. And that'll stop play. 4:21 to go in the period. Score is still 2-2. Offensive zone faceoff coming. Langston and William are out there on D now. Dylan, Z, and Joseph set up in front of the net. Z's taking the draw. Controlled by the Patriots. Immediately takes a shot, goes behind the net. Loose puck. Joseph's approaching it, but so is the Caps. Swats at it. Goes out towards the blue line. Now controlled by the Caps. Intercepted, though, by Dylan. Got to get back onside, and we do. Dylan's got it. Makes a couple moves. Swatting at it. Looking for a pass. Sends it into the slot. There was a player there, but he sent it behind him. Blind passer. William went in deep to go get it. Tried to center it, but got intercepted by a Cap player. Now Caps are trying to dump it out, and they do, going all the way down. And Langston's going to get there, settles the puck now, skating with it behind that, a little less than 4 minutes to go. Fires it off the boards, up towards the blue line, and now clears the zone. Yossi's there, going the other way, got a 2-on-2, joined by Ozzy, goes onside, takes a shot, goes a mile over the top of the net, and Z's there to retrieve it, Bell, and they're trying to clear the zone, but William chips it ahead, goes into the slot, throws it on a backhand towards the net, misses the net to the left. Yossi's there, but hammered by the Caps, and coming flying around here, the near side boards. Langston holds it at the point, dumps it back in. Caps are there, now settled with it. Joseph's on a forecheck, sends it across all the way to the far blue line. William swatting at it, but can't do anything with it. Leaves his own, and lost the stick. Swatting at it now is Dylan. Dylan farts ahead. William's there, brings this onside. Chips it ahead to Joseph, can't quite handle the pass. Puck's on its edge. Still on its edge. Chips at it. This could be icing. And puck's going all the way down. Icing's the call. Coming all the way back. 3:05 to go in the period. And that'll give us both teams a chance to change here. Got John out there. I'm sorry, Dakota, Danny, Johnny, Brody, and Nico. Brody's taking the draw. 3:05 to go in the period. Controlled by the Caps. And now they're skating hard to break the zone, and they do. And the puck's been squirting out, and the foot race. They got a couple players behind us. They send it into the crease, and knocked away by a nice defensive stick there. Dakota pushes it ahead. We got a breakaway going the other way. We've got to stay onside, though. Dakota brings us outside, sends it, and misses the pass behind Nico. That's unfortunate, because we had an opportunity. We had a 3-on-1 there. Got to get back onside. Danny's holding on to it, throws it off. I don't know about that. He was on the blue line when it hit him, but they're staying offside. 2:40. Offside call. No change in the lines. Patriots win the draw. Johnny's got it, looking for a pass. And sends it over to Danny. Passes a little bit behind him, had to settle it. Dumps it ahead, intercepted by a Caps player. And now taken away by Danny. Danny dumps it ahead for Brody. Brody can't do much with it. Chipped out by the Caps. And now hammered by Johnny out of the zone. But there's Nico waiting for it. Nico looking for a pass and dumps it in. And we're onside. Goes all the way down. Caps get to it first. Hammer it. But Nico's there. Stops it. Chips at it. Trying to hold it in. And does. Got it behind the net. Bring it towards the net. Sends it into the slot. Oh, missed a one-time opportunity in the top of the crease there. And clears the zone. This could be icing. Going all the way down. Unless it goes on net. And icing's the call. Coming all the way back. 2:03 to go in the period. Offensive zone faceoff coming for the Patriots. Zach's out there with John on the, I'm sorry, Ellis on the far side. Ellis on the near side. John on the far side. Jackson and Chris are back on deep. And one by the Caps. But being contested immediately by the Patriots, comes into the high slot. Zach's there, takes a shot, Ellis takes a shot. Big blocker saved by the goalie, goes into the corner. And now back out towards the blue line, but intercepted by a skate of a Cap player and slowed down by a skate, a stick of a Patriot. Now Ellis has got it and going to take a shot from a mile out. Hit a player right in the midsection. He doubled over, but he looks like he's okay. And now going, he's skating with it. He's that okay. And now skating hard, going the other way. He's got it on the back end, end zone, onside. Still has it, brings it, and tries to bring it into its trailer in the... Takes another shot. Puck is just in front. Knocked away by Brody. I'm sorry, that's not Brody. That's Jackson. Jackson's got the puck now. Skating with it. And looking to make a bring in the zone himself. Does. Sends it to himself. Trying to take a shot, but got deflected by a Caps player. Puck squirts out behind the net. Both players are tied up back there. Sends it in the slot. Hammered by it. Goes in. Waffling shot. Jack found the back of the net. Puts us up 3-2 with 1:09 to go in the second period. That was kind of a changeup of a shot. Puck was on its edge, and he just knocked it in. And it waffled its way in past the goalie. I don't think the goalie even saw it. All right, fresh legs out there. Z, Joseph, Dylan on the near side. Caps win the draw, but getting contested immediately by Joseph. Joseph's all over him and trying to clear the zone, but... Can now the Caps have it, they clear the zone, going the other way, three neutral ice, getting back checked though by Z, knocked it away, puts them off sides. Nice job there defensively, stymied them as they enter the zone, put them off sides and stop that rush. 56 seconds to go in the period with this neutral zone faceoff coming. No change in the line, Z still taking the draw, controlled by the Caps. And skating with the three neutral ice, getting back checked though by the Patriots, brings it in onside, poked at by William as he enters the zone, but into the high slot, intercepted by Z, Z ships it ahead to Dylan. And now goes into the neutral zone on that check. Puck's loose now, dumps it ahead, back to a Caps player, trying to enter the zone. Yosin's got it now, brings it into the circle, makes a move, goes into the slot, knocked out, hits this Cap player in the back of the leg, goes to try to clear the zone. Yosin's swatting at it, holds it in the zone. Hard at, held in the zone by William. William swats at a pass, can't do much with it. Now Langston's got it, neutral ice, gets the pass, gets it back on side, sends it over to Dylan. Dylan dumps it in, but it goes off the sweater of a Caps player and back out to neutral ice. And getting banged at, but goes into our offensive zone. And Yost is there, but can't hold the zone. Going out to neutral ice. Skating with his Cap. Nice poke there by Z to disrupt the rush. Got a big piece of it, but there's a Caps player there on the rebound. Now getting approached by the D and ties them up. Langston, nice job into the corner. And now we got a whistle. That's the end of the period. Sorry, not a whistle. End of the period. Two in the books. And the score is 3-2 Patriots. Second intermission. Is the end of the second intermission. Third period getting ready to start here. We're swapping sides again, now defending the right side of the screen. Ellis is still in net. Back on D is Danny and Cohen. Brody taking the draw. Nico on the far side. Dakota on the near side. Start of the third period. Controlled by the Caps. And they fire out the boards up towards our defensive zone. Not chasing after. It's Danny. Danny's going to get there. And got a forechecker. Gets away from him on a... Hits the break. Sends it out to Dakota. Trying to leave the zone. It does. Out to neutralize. Not chasing after it. Puts a forecheck on. Pokes it away. Now he got it in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. Rudy walked away by the stick of the goalie into the far boards. Now there's a Caps player there to pick it up though. Trying to leave the zone and they do. Out to neutralize. Being chased after. Going to come onside here and they do. Gets behind the D a little bit. Still getting contested. And lost the... He tried to take a shot there, but he got stuck to his stick. Puck goes loose in the corner. Swatting at it. It was both teams tying him up, though. Ship that out to Nico. He's going to break the zone. Going the other way. Nico sends it in to Brody. Got to get onside, and they do. Got a 3-on-2 here. Getting joined by some defensemen. Missed the net to the left. Ricocheted out and got knocked back in the corner. And now Caps get to it, but Nico's there contesting the puck. Squirts out towards the blue line. Can't hold the zone. Danny steps up, sends it over to Nico. Gets his back onside. Nico dumps it in. Loose puck, and now we're changing. One player, we got another defenseman. Chris is out there now. And now lost the ghost to neutral ice. Now Chris is going to have to skate after. He's got a Caps player right behind him. Throws it out of the zone, puts Caps offside. Now they're changing. We have a big breakaway here. And Brody's going to want to take a shot. Scores! He made a move towards the slot. Goalie bit. And then he opened up the blocker side and found a hole there. Makes the score 4-2. Nice move, Brody. And that 13:42 to go in the third period. Patriots go up 4-2 on that goal. Caught the Caps changing and made them pay. Zach taking the draw. John and Ellis out there on D with Chris and Jackson. Swatting at it, hands it up to Ellis, battling for it. The Caps are all over him. And now squirts into the zone, but Caps have it and take it away and now skating through their defensive zone with it. Got slowed down by Ellis. Now back-checking is Ellis trying to take it away. They go into the offensive zone, throw it a mile in the air, bouncing puck through the slot, but goes behind the net. Now Caps have it, send it into the slot, knocked away by a defensive stick of Chris. Jackson sends it out of the zone, chipped that ahead, and now we've got a 2-on-1 going the other way. Ellis and John takes a shot, big rebound. Goalie's got to jump out and cover it at the top of the crease, and he does. John was right there, but couldn't quite get to it before the goalie did. 13:11 to go in the period. And we're going to make some more changes. Zach's coming off. And so is John. So Ellis, oh, I don't know. We got a Joseph, Z, looks like Dylan, Chris, and Jackson. Now puck goes behind the net, controlled by the Caps. They send it out towards the blue line. Intercepted by Joseph. Joseph's got it now, skating with it. Got smeared in the boards and still kept his feet. Tried to center it. Goes into the circle. Now taken away by the Caps. Caps are going behind the net now, over to the far side boards, and now skating with it. And now trying to break the zone. Chipped that, knocked away by Z. Nice job there. Dumped back in deep by the Patriots. I think that was Dylan. Now controlled by the Caps behind their own net. And they're trying to settle it to get it out towards the blue line. And now they do. Out to neutralize. Chasing after it is Jackson, but so are two Caps. Fires it off the far side boards there. Good idea. And gets us back on side. And now the puck's stuck to somebody, but we're back inside. Yosa's got it. Making some moves in the top of the circle. Still has it. And lost it on a get tied up. Fired it into the crease. Puck's loose in front of the net. Now they blew it dead, but the puck is loose. It's on the side of the goalie, but not in the net. Got a quick whistle there. 12:25. Another offensive zone faceoff coming for the Patriots. Joseph, Z. It's like Dylan on the far side. Johnny and Langston back on D. And Caps control the puck. And they throw it out of the zone and trying to clear out of now taken away on a back check by Dylan. Dylan's got it now, skating hard. Enters the zone onside. Taking a make a move, but taken away by the Caps player there. Now they control it in the circle. They send it out towards the blue line. Can't hold the zone. Langston touched it a little bit, so he's got to go get it. And does and throws it and puts them offside. Back out to Joseph. Joseph's there and neutralized to ship it ahead. Now to Dylan. Dylan's got Z in front of the net all by himself. Does he see him? He does. Oh, nice one-timer. Didn't have enough on it, though. And goalie got back in time. Going to try a wraparound. There. Oh, he elevated over the top of the goalie into the net. And sends it back into the crease. Oh, boy. Some opportunities there, but nothing happening. Caps are skating hard the other way. Going to try to enter the zone. They're going to stay outside. Langston slows him down. Sends it into the crease, but Johnny's there. Fires it at the net, though. Missed to the left. Tries a wraparound. Goes to the top of the circle. And now hammers a shot. Big rebound by the goalie, goes all the way out to the blue line. Held in by the, knocked away by the Patriots. That's offside. Got a scrambly there, but the Patriots held on and stopped that rush. 11:24 to go in the third period. Score is 4-2 Patriots. Neutral zone faceoff coming. Fresh legs out there for both teams. Cohen and Chris, sorry, Danny back on D. Brody, Dakota, and Nico controlled by the Caps. They immediately throw it off at Dakota's skate. Dakota sends it ahead to Brody. Brody sends it to the center right, but there's a Cap player there. Dakota's there, pokes at it, holds the zone. Now free behind him. Got on the backhand, though. Can't do anything with it. He's got a Cap player in his face. Brody's there helping him out. Puck squirts into the corner. Out towards the blue line. Held in by, goes off of Brody. They're trying to hold the zone, and they do. Brody sends it ahead. Loose puck now. Chasing after it is Nico. We got a big collision at the blue line. No call. Players put the, ships it ahead over to another Caps player. Caps players have it behind the net. They send it around the net over to the blue line. Cohen's going to step up and take this puck that was on its edge. Throws it towards the slot. Bouncing puck goes through the slot to the near side boards. Swooping in is Danny trying to hold the zone. Can't though. Comes out to neutral ice. Caps have it going the other way. They're onside. Two on one. They got a one trailer. They try to make a, hits the bar. Did not go. Goes behind the net now. Cohen's there. Hammers it. Goes around towards the blue line. Going to stop there by the Caps player. Going to wind up. Take a shot. Missed the net to the left. Over here to the near side. Getting approached by Patriots. I think that's Dakota. Kicking at it. Trying to get it towards the blue line. And now Danny chips it ahead. But there's a player there. Dumps it back in. Going towards the net. Bouncing puck into the circle. Now into the top of the circle. Now into the slot. Over to the far side board. And Nico's there trying to slow him down. And does. Puck scoots out behind the net. Chasing after it's Danny. Danny's going to get to it. Lost his edge. Back check there. And now Caps player lost his stick. And now Dakota's got it. Trying to leave his zone. Sends it all the way across the ice to Nico. Nico's got a little bit of time and space here, but the puck slowed down, and Nico had to put the brakes on. He got tacked away by the Caps player, and the puck's in the corner now, getting battled for by Brody. Sends it over, hits Dakota. Dakota doesn't know where the puck is. Now he does, sees it, sends it behind the net, loose puck. Brody's going to go fetch it, sends it into the crease. And nobody there now. Caps have it, going to skate with it, going the other way. Getting back on D is Chris and Jackson, and now Caps are offside. That was bad. And referee side. Okay, 9:36 to go in the period. Made a move at the blue line, put him offside. That'll do it every time. Chris and Jackson back on D. John, Zach, and Ellis out there on the far side. Controlled by Caps. Caps sent it. Hey, got intercepted by Ellis. Ellis going to want to take a shot from outside. Missed the net to the left, but got the puck in deep. And now it cuts out to the blue line, and they chip it at another Caps player. Chips it at another Caps player, and gets behind. It's got a bit of a breakaway. And does everything he can. And stops the play. Amazing. Good job, Jackson. Laid out to take that away. Jackson fires it off the board. He's going to clear his zone. Going all the way down. Left the zone. Puts the Caps way outside. And now Ellis is there. Can't do anything with it, though. Caps send it past him. Swooping in with Jackson. Chris is trying to knock it away. And settles the puck. He's got a player all over him. Sends it behind the net. Cross up towards the board here. There's a Caps player there holding on the board. And they dump it back in deep. Another Caps player. Trying to center it. Guys goes through the slot. There's a Caps player there to settle it. Going to take a shot. And goalie got a big piece of that, though. He's trying to go the other way on a reverse stuff. Pins it in the slide. He's going to line up, take a shot there. Goes off of Chris. Chris got, took one for the team there. Knocks it away. Good job, Chris. Got a breakaway. Ellis got some room. Got a player right behind him. He's got something on this. Got a big rebound, though. Puck's still loose. Comes out towards the blue line. Swooping in, though, is this Caps player. Williams back on D with Langston. Caps pokes at it. Comes onside. And taken away by the Patriots D. Can't clear the zone, though. And now the puck's loose at the top of the circle and bring it into the slot. Gonna try to take a shot from there. Missed over the top of the net. Took a crazy bounce into the corner. Z's down there and try to settle a bouncing puck. Sends it ahead to Ellis. Ellis is gonna break the zone. Going the other way. Skating with it. Pushing it. And fires it from the outside. Goes left to the net. Goes into the corner. Now chasing after it is Zach. Zach puts the brakes on and lost the puck though. Puck squirts out. Back into the circle. Z's down there. He's got it. Got two players all over him though. Lost the puck. Caps have it now, skating, trying to break the zone, coming the other way, through neutral ice. Slowed down by William, he chips it high off the glass and stops the rush. Now going the other way, and now Caps have it at center ice. Send it ahead to another Caps player, and they enter onside. Swatting at it was Langston, trying to slow him down. Caps have it in the corner, makes a move to get away from the defense there, brings it into the slot. There's a player there, swats on it one time, fires it wildly, misses the net to the left, and now goes out towards the top of the circle. Josef's there, gonna clear the zone, it does, sends it ahead. And now onside, Yosa's got it, and now he's got a trailer, it's Dylan. Fires a shot, misses to the top of the net, over into the corner. Now out towards the blue line, we lost the zone. Dylan's got it, neutral ice. Got to get us back onside, sends it back. Johnny wasn't ready for it. And now it comes in deep, And now Caps are going to get to it behind the net. And Caps have it. And knocked away, though. We got a big collision. Z's got it. Trying to send it ahead to Yosef. Yosef sends it past the defenseman. Out to neutral ice. There's a defenseman there. Chips it past him. Got a breakaway. Yosef's got a lot of room here. Big rebound. Almost got his own rebound. Sends it towards the crease. Hits a defenseman. Goes on a backhand into the circle. Now Caps have it going the other way. Getting back is Johnny and Chris. Sorry, Danny. Trying to slow him down at the end of the blue line. He's onside. Got it. Takes a shot. Missed the net to the left. Comes over here to the near side. Dylan's going to approach the puck. And so is the Caps. Swats at it. Johnny's there. Hammers it out towards the blue line. Going the other way is Brody. Got behind the D a little bit. See if he can do anything with it. Gets it on a forehand. Puts the brakes on. Popping the slot. Swats on a shot. Left the puck at the top of the circle. Now take it away by the Caps. Caps fire all the way down the net. This could be icing. Icing's the call. It's going to come all the way back. No whistle. Now Danny gets to it. I don't know why that wasn't icing, but Caps have it now in the corner. Puck's loose, comes over. Johnny's got it, fires it off the boards, goes out towards the blue line, chasing after his Nico, but so is the Caps players. They send it in deep. Intercepted by Danny. Now leaves pucks on the top of the circle, not on the slot. Sends it out of the zone. Didn't touch it. No icing. This puck's on its edge, going all the way down. Dakota's rushing hard on a forecheck. Gets there a little late. Caps got there first, and they send it out towards the blue line. Johnny's trying to hold zone, but can't. Puck's out of the zone, going the other way. Back check. I don't know how we went outside. That puck was on net. Goalie's got to play it. Sends it over to another Caps player. He goes behind the net, lost his edge, but managed to get rid of it. Now coming out of the zone, going the other way. A few neutral ice. Swatting out of his Dakota. Goes into the zone. Onside for the Caps. Still has the puck. Brings it on the forehand. Takes a shot. Ellis soaked it up. Felt it. Ball between him, and then reached down and covered it. 5:29 to go in the third period. Score remains 4-2 Patriots. Fresh legs coming out there for both teams. Got Jackson and Chris back on D. Looks like Ellis, John, and Zach taking the draw. They won the draw, but it got off the stick. That shot went off the stick of a Patriot. Now Ellis has got it, going to try to send it ahead. Does to John. John's got some room. Gets it on the backhand. Fires this and that just to the right. He had him beat, though, and then goes in, takes another shot. The puck is loose in the crease. Now taken away by the Caps. Caps bring it out here towards the blue line. And Chris is there trying to slow him down. Comes out, now knocked away by Chris. Chris still pursuing the puck. Chips at it, gets it ahead, chips it again. Caps are there. Fire, missed the, goes all the way down. No icing. It was on the wrong side of the red line. And gets to it, but goes down as he hammered it out. He didn't clear the zone. Now Caps have it in a circle, top of the circle, now into the high slot. Swatting at it was the Patriots, now taken away on a back check by Ellis. Ellis has got it, sends it ahead. Intercepted by a Cap as they try to leave the zone. Jackson was there swatting at it too. Takes a shot, but it missed the left. Comes over here to the near side, but chipped at by Chris. Now intercepted by the Cap. Swatting at it was Chris, trying to slow him down. Cap sends it into the crease and takes a shot. Loose puck in front, still loose. And now battling for it. Comes into the high slot. Chipped at, clears the zone. Nice job there. John's going to chase after it, but so are the Caps. Caps get to it first, then we're going to make some changes. Fresh legs out there. Caps are trying to get regrouped and back on the ice before we do, but they can't. We get our change done. Langston gets to it, settles the puck, looking for a pass. Fires it out, got intercepted in the high slot. Caps have it, take a shot, and couldn't get to that rebound fast enough, and they score. Caps make it 3 with that. Score is now 4-3 Patriots. 4:04 to go in the period. Ellis got a big piece of it, got a huge rebound, couldn't quite get back in the net in time to make that second stop. William and Langston out on D. Z. John. Can't tell who the other fight's. Dylan. And Yosef. Now the puck comes back towards our blue line and being battled for. And now Caps are onside going. We got a 2-on-1 here. Battling for it. Langston trying to slow him down. It does. Puck goes into the corner. Now getting approached by Z. Hammers him. Players go down. No call. Z's got it. And now skating with it. He gets hammered. He goes down. But puck squirts out now. Controlled by a Caps player. Battling for his Langston. Trying to get it out of there. And they send it into the top of the net. Comes out towards the high slot. You got to wind up and take a shot from there. Missed the net. Got to redirect it. Tried another shot. Went off the side of the net. It's just a massive humanity down there. Now controlled by Yosef. Big hit and goes down. And shipped it by William. Gets it out of the zone. And we're in the zone now. 3:21, we got a whistle coming. And I'm not sure who this is on. Looks like it's on Caps for a trip. And we're going to go on a power play for 2 minutes. We got 2-minute penalties in this non-league game. and 3:20 to go in the period, 3:20 to go in the game.
Yeah.
And the referees are talking it over. I'm not sure what happened. I think maybe the Caps are taking a timeout. I'm not sure. I think it's a timeout for the Caps. Somebody call timeout. We're going to take a little break here. I'm going to get a drink of water. Play for 2 minutes. There's 3 minutes, 20 seconds left to go on the game clock. And I don't know where this faceoff is coming. It's going to be at center ice. No, that can't be right. It's got to be down in our offensive zone.
Yeah, that's where they're setting it up. Okay,
that makes more sense. Okay, we got Dylan, Z, Yosef, Chris, and William. Yosef sets up in front of the net. Dylan's going to take the spot on the board. Z taking the draw. Here comes a drop. Controlled by the Caps, and they're going to try to clear the zone. Held in by this stick of, goes on towards the net. Who's puck in front of the net? Missed the net to the right. Now battling for it on a forecheck. There is Z, left the puck in the corner. Puck skirts out behind the net. Now Caps get to it. Fired off the boards, coming all the way out towards the blue line. Swooping in is Danny. Holds it there. Takes a shot. Tried to redirect it. Missed to the left. Yosef's down there, got it behind the net. Sends it out towards the circle, but goes down. There's a Caps player. Back checked though by Dylan. Ties him up. William steps up. Holds the zone, but the puck stuck to him. Now going the other way, and it's a foot race. And Danny's gonna try to slow him down. He brings it on a forehand, chipped away by William, goes in the corner. A shorthanded opportunity there for the Caps. Now Danny's got it, and got plenty of room, so the Caps are making some changing. Sends it ahead to Z. Z's got it, making a move. Almost lost the puck there, and got to get onside. Dumps it in, but lost the puck. Junior's the end of the zone. Stepping up was Danny, trying to hold the zone, but the puck stuck there. Back out to neutral ice, back to William. William's trying to look for a pass. Fires it off the boards here to the near side. Ricochets up to Z. Z tries to get past the player, and it does. Puck goes in deep. We got less than a minute to go on the power play. 2:15 to go in the game. Puck goes out to the blue line, held in by William. William's got a bouncing puck. Chips it ahead for, takes it through the crease. Oh, goes over to the near side boards. Stepping up is Dylan. Chips at it, but can't control it. Now Chaps are going the other way shorthanded. They bring it into neutral ice. Slowing down as the end of the zone. They're onside. Poking at it. William knocks it away. But it goes off, goes on net. Now Danny's got to go fetch it. 30 seconds to go on the power play. Sends it up, bouncing puck out to Dylan. Dylan plays keep away to close the zone and does. Out to neutral ice. Chips it past the defender. Now it's a forecheck going. Goes, misses it though. It comes out to neutral ice. Danny's there. He's got to clear it. We're offside. Okay, the clock stops. We have 18 seconds to go on this power play with that offside call. Minute 38 to go in the game. We're going to get some fresh legs out there to finish this off. Johnny, Dakota, Langston, Brody, and Nico.
Bring that face off, Brody!
And controlled by the Patriots. Langston goes and fetches it. Center of defensive zone. He's got to do something there quick. Sends it out of the zone. Ahead to Nico. Nico's got it out, driving hard. And lost the puck, though. I think there was some confusion on that. Langston sends it back over to Nico. Now we're going to get onside here. Enters the zone looking for a pass. Tries to center it, but got knocked away by a skate of a Caps player. Caps have the puck now. It's a minute 16, and they're down by one. I expect they're going to pull the goalie here as soon as they get it. Takes a huge shot, goes off the goalie, goes in on the near side. Dakota's up there, takes another shot, got redirected, missed the net to the left. Now behind the net, controlled by the Caps, lost the puck. Z's there to try to slow it down, assuming that's Nico. Tries to clear the zone and does, off to neutral ice. And slowed him down on the back check, though, and still slowed him down. Take it away. Puts the brakes on these girls. Got it going the other way. Dumps it in wisely. Going to beat some more clock up. Puck goes behind the net, and the Caps are down there to go get it. Nico's going to approach and try to slow him down. Caps have it, putting some steam on. We have two players that fell down in the offensive zone. Here come the Caps. They dump it past Langston. Langston falls down. And now Caps have it. They got three players in there. We got a whistle coming. Interference. Interference is the call. We'll see who this penalty's on. think it's on us. Offsides? I guess it wasn't a penalty. It was offsides. I didn't see that, but you all can watch it on a replay. All right, William and Chris are out there on D. I'm sorry, Danny. Ellis, Z, and Dylan sets it over William. William sends it back ahead to Ellis. Got intercepted by a Cap player. The Caps dump it in now, and they're desperate for a point. 20 seconds to play. Knocked away by, sends it off the side of the net. Intercepted by Dylan. Dylan's got it now. He got some room. Sends it ahead to Ellis. Ellis got one player to beat. Gets behind him. Got empty net. And chips at it, and they lost the puck in the corner. 14 seconds to go, and being tied up in the corner now. Chasing after it is Dylan. Caps get to it, try to clear the zone out to William. William's going to hammer a shot from a mile out. Got redirected, but intercepted. That's in the blue line. Ellis has got it. Takes a shot. Redirected. Goes in. I think Z got a piece of that redirect. Ellis took the shot, and Z redirected it. So Ellis is going to get the assist, and that ends the game. 5-3 Patriots. I'm not sure if that goal counts or not. I think it does. And a little bit of celebrating going on out there. We won the Stanley Cup. All right, final score was 5-3 Patriots. Nice change up from yesterday's outcome. And the traditional handshake at the end of the game. Shenanigans. Good final score there. Hey, thanks for tuning in. I'll be live streaming this season when I'm not on travel, and look forward to casting some more games.